Hello there. Today we are going to talk about ants. Ants are very sociable insects. Do you know that they live in really big colonies which have literally millions of ants living in them? When ant colonies get on the move or have found some food, they leave a scent trail that other ants can follow. They secrete a chemical called pheromone. They are one of the strongest, hardworking, and clever creatures in the world. An ant lives almost 20 to 50 times of its body weight. Do you know how much that is? If you are as strong as an ant, you would be lifting a car. The ant's body is made up of three parts: the head, the trunk or thorax, and abdomen. Ants don't have ears. They have antennae to hear, smell, touch, and communicate, because antennae serve as the sensory organ for them. They have a pair of compound eyes that are made from multiple tiny lenses and three simple eyes called ocelli. But do you know, most of them have poor eyesight and some other kinds are totally blind. The only ants that have exceptional eyesight are bulldog ants, and they can spot the targets from about a meter away. They almost live everywhere around the world, I mean the ants. There are more than 10,000 known ant species around the world. Do you know there are 1 million ants for every human? That's huge. The most common types that we come across are the sugar ants, carpenter ants. Sugar ants, or the black ants, don't bite us unless they feel threatened. Their sting is mild and not painful. Carpenter ants bite, and their bite can be quite painful. Another kind is fire ant. They bite and sting. They hold on to your skin and inject a toxic venom known as solenopsin. But the world's largest and powerful ant, known for the potency of its sting, is bullet ant. It has the highest pain index recorded in the world. So, those are the few interesting facts about the ants. I hope you will also grow to be as strong and hardworking as an ant. We'll see you in the next video. Take care.